in Southern California, growing up punk rocker. I guess now I'm